What is up, Minecraft Nation? It's your boy, Legend himself. AU Legend, because that's what everyone calls me. Today we are going to playing the dank game mode called Survival Games. Got my nice texture pack that I just reused after sticking to pretty much basic packs for a while. You know, I've got a nice saucy 242 ping, so that's awesome. Hopefully my ping goes down because I have been having issues with ping recently. It'll just spike up to 242, or not exactly 242, but you know, 200 and 300. And then it'll just randomly go back to my normal ping of around 40 to 60. Except for we froze. That's awesome. Very great. Alright, we loaded. Okay, that's nice to know. Already starting the game, and we have 600 ping. I just picked up a weapon after being comboed. Please do not hurt me, I am a lowly player. Let's just grab these pants. Cause we're at, you know, the saucy 600 ping right now. Alright, we got a stone sword, I'm gonna turn around to try and combo this kid, and we get killed. Sweet, my ping's back down normal 100. Ooh, we got a mod. Farah underscore Mineplox mod, because that is the Mineplox server we're playing on right now. You know, we got our normal 70 ping. We play Brawler because we're bad and we always use the Brawler Slam ability to get people off my back or to combo them. Fail the parkour. I switched back to my original name, Augend, instead of Lackyou, because, you know, we're pro, and Augend is an OG, except for no one studied math in first grade, according to my calculations. Yep, that's really nice, because if you did attend your first grade math class, you would know that an augend is the number to which an addend is added to. Except for no one did, so, you know, I'm just a loner with a weird name, quote-unquote. Alright, let's check the competition. 3 girl skins, 4. This'll be a fun match. Let's get it. We got no... Alright, we got a diamond. Alright, there's what we're looking for. Alright, I'll just follow that player, Mun's way. This player's gonna try and combo them. And hopefully they lose their speed soon, because then I can just kill them. Ooh, they're going after the mod. Let's chase this mod down. Because it's legal to target staff, I'm pretty sure. Alright, they're using the throw the axe abusive kit. GG. Alright, they left the game. Okay, we got a Beastmaster. Please, please, play Minecraft with that 20 FPS. Shoot, they comboed me. RIP. I've got to get a new computer so I don't get 50 FPS every time I play. Welp, this MacBook Air settles for now. Join up a new game. No game amplifiers yet. We'll mix up my kit and go knight, cause he'll smash OP, according to my friends. Plus it got nerfed, Now we're down to 30 ping. People are joining. We've got some people from our old game, Munza Way. We're up to a fat 69 ping. Greatest number ever to exist. Cause memes, but we also are a child-friendly stream / channel, so not allowed to go into detail on why that is the greatest number forever. So that's pretty lit. Just checking the we've got Farah, the mod we just killed last game. Are we going to be toxic and target them? Stick in to find out more. We got 20 seconds until the game starts. My ping jumped up to about 400. Alright, it's down to 200. And we got our knight kit equipped. Let's go. Game start. Let's see what map. Alright, we're on this map. This is my favorite map, Aztec Island. Because I used to do the parkour. They're literally on the exact podium they were last time. In a coordination to my podium. Alright, we got that. Gonna go chase this one person because they have a chain leggings. We'll shoot this person. Don't crit out! Oh shoot, I'm getting comboed on ice. Oof. Alright. We got them on 1.5 hearts, so we gotta kill this person. Shoot, they jumped into lava. How did they not live? Or they missed the lava, but... Health, please. We're extremely low, so we've gotta... stay on the down low. Alright. Got here lies Mr. Whoa! Alright, Mr. Spoyop. I respect. This person's 35 blocks away. I see him. We're gonna hilt smash them. Cause you know we're legendary. And Knight Kit is not OP. Oh yes, they use their ability, so that means they're bad. Alright, they just outskilled me. That person is definitely a good player. But alright. Go into our next game. Check the question I asked. Alright, for my no viewers watching, you know, if you want to talk to me, I'm in the Blaze Lounge of the Mindplex Discord, but since I have no viewers, no one's gonna hear that, because no viewers, no friends, no, nothing. Oh wait, we have one viewer, alright, let's check that stream. It's Holiday and Harry. What is up, my dudes? You know, somehow they always know I'm streaming. What legendary people. We've got that X-Pain guy from last game we died to. Very good mind man. Might be an alt since he's level 10. No, we've got that squeaker voice. Legendary friends right here. Holiday and Harry. Would recommend 20 out of 20. Absolute beast. This pack's really nice. Let's see, it's called Hashtag 8 by Ardor. I found it in someone's mod pack folder, whatever it's called. Alright, now X Payne's in the mod spot. I guess I'm either destined to kill the person in that spot or they're destined to kill me. Alright, they're AFK. Let's just hit them because we're legendary. Gonna head over here. There's an enchant table. I need that info for later. Let's go kill a person. No, come back here. Yeah? Yeah? Alright, yo. Got him, turn around, combo. No, we died to ground pound. Alright, let's check the delivery my sister put. So I'm gonna quickly turn off this audio stuff. Alright, we are back, boys. In the laundry room. Legendary. Alright, my microphone keeps unplugging because literally 20 out of 20 microphone. Oh no, I wanted to go brawler. Let's get it, we good. Ooh, someone taunted. They've got that skeleton. Ooh. Alright, I like this map too. Plex World. Alright, we got that saucy gear. Alright. We'll chase this person since they have a chain helmet and a weapon. Oh, we're comboing? Alright, alright, alright. This person is confused. Got him, boys. Gonna head back mid. Ooh, I heard some kills. Alright, this man has the skeleton ability. So I'm gonna quickly kill those skeletons. Cause I do not want to have to worry about those while fighting him. He's just gonna keep running. Grab some foods. Go for the wombo on him. He got that chest plate from his skeletal persons. Boy, how much health? How much health? This man's running circles. Choo, choo, choo. Got a skirt, got a skirt, got a skirt. We're absolute. Oh. Alright. You know, that man's just hit me from Norway. Absolute legend. Ba da ba ba da ba. Alright, we're gonna play some background music. Hopefully it's not too loud. can adjust the settings. Alright, we got our Mr. X Payne Pro Legend Beast. Oh, we gotta play our family friendly music. Alright, where's this at? This one's a good song. No, you're not gonna upload. Alright, let's adjust the sound. Alright, we got that music in the background now. Got that iron axe, got food, we're all set. This guy has dank gear. Holy crap, how'd he get that good gear? Gonna chase this man's Jossachari. Come here, you will not run away. Stop running. Why are you running? Speed 2 is honestly so OP. I just got comboed. Oh, we tried. Good fight. GG20. I really need to increase my FPS somehow. Oh, it's Farah. Again. This point. Don't want any staff quitting, so we've got to not target. Got my one loyal viewer. Oh, we have someone in our call. Shoot, I forgot I'm not allowed to play music. Gotta quickly mute. Sorry, Amethyst. Alright, welcome back to the stream, boys. Not trying to get banned. Not gonna lie. We got our butler sort of skin that I found on NameMC. You can just go to NameMC/profile/awgend for this skin. Also, make sure to /friend me on the Mineplex server. I might stream Hypixel sometimes, so feel free to add me there too. Honestly, it's up to you guys what you do. I'm gonna kill this Half-Craft skin. The Rubik's Cube, he just got trapped in Cobweb. I feel bad for him. Did he have a diamond? I'm so lost. Oh wait, he was going for that chest up there. I see you, bud. Alright, we're gonna parkour this. Savage, life is dank. Got some nice food. You know, this is useless because we're gold leggings. See ya later, leather pants. I'm outie. We're gonna head this way once I get out of the cobweb. Wait a second. Oh, FPS drop, frame drop. Got him. Alright, we got this tracking compass. This person's 85 blocks away. Let's go, mans. 38, alright. Oh, I see him in that house. They're stacked. IPVP, Minecraft PVP, Minecraft PVP. Let's go. Got him, man. Alright, we're gonna put on all this sick loot they had. Oh, shoot. Just gonna, you know, frame drop right here. Alright, we got another dude. Oh, we got him. All right, boys, let's go. We got some Minecraft pretty OP skills. We got our Drake meme song playing. 68 blocks this way. Let's just get rid of that. I think they're in there. He's in this house, definitely. Where's an entrance? That's the real questions. Ooh, I see him. Let's go. Easy. No toxic, though. No ban, no ban. Easy life, easy game. Alright, I think they're... Oh, nope, they're up there. How are we supposed to... I think we can make this... Alright, we can. Respect. Alright, they're definitely in this house. Let's find this man. Oh, they ran that way, rip. I missed them. Alright, there they are. We can see them. 52 blocks. We got this, boys. Where are these Minecrafters? 33 blocks. Dang. Oh, they're going to the supply drop. Wait. Ooh, they're fighting. We can clean this. We're just gonna border abuse because we're savage. We got him, boys. Easy abuse. No ban, please. Please, no ban. Not trying to get banned. That was an easy, like, 5 kill. Tella only partly, I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry, 50 dub. That's the best part of the song, and it also became the best meme ever. It's pretty lit. Yes, I just did play myself. Alright, we're gonna load into a game and check the Discord. Oh shoot, it's starting right now. Rip memes. Oh, it's Farah again. Oh, they're right there. Dang, son. Son of a whale. He brought those toys. What a legend. Drake is an absolute legend. Okay, get the heck out of here, mans. Wait, you're still here? This guy's a lag monster. Oof, some nice spicy gear. Alright, we got those enchant. We try to finesse. There's a go. Shoot, I lagged. Rip dreams, I'm dead. It's a good fight, boys. And I'm gonna load in right about now. We'll see. But my Minecraft crashed. My stream probably crashed too. That's a fat rip. Yup, we just died. We're already in a game and it already started. That's nice. Shoot, they got that stone sword. Not trying to get finessed. Alright, so there's an enchant table 00 heal. That's really helpful. I almost never get enchants. I saw someone trying to finesse me, but I guess they ran. Gonna take this. Let's go sauce this kid. Oh no, they have a rod, they have a rod. That's the trick. You've got to ground pound as soon as they look at you and acknowledge you're a human being. Alright, we got a dude, they had a stone sword. They could have easily finessed me. Let's go for that. This kill up ahead. And we'll leave them. We'll go enchant our stone sword. Also known as, never mind, it's not known as Graven's Edge. Because the thing's bugged right now. It's pretty lit. This is my first time streaming in a week because of personal issues, but we should be back to the normal stream schedule. Maybe streams once every other day. Alright, we both finessed each other. Oh, it's this kid that tried to clean. Alright, this is gonna hurt. Nope, only half a heart. Let's go. They timed that incorrectly. We'll drop this stone sword. Bad things. There's a lot of bad things in the world. And whales are whales. We got almost full gold. Plus slash minus chain chestplate. Depending if you like it or not. You know, some people just like getting the... Wait. I swear there was an enchant table right here. Alright. Not trying to get finessed or anything, but there's a person 20. Oh, they're AFK. Real person that is not away from computer is in this house. I see them. She say, do you love me? I tell her. Oh shoot. Did I just get hit from behind? What happened there? That was mind blowing. I just got like pulled towards him. I don't recall any. Oh, there's a guy. Let's go finesse him. Shoot, his sword's strong. Frick, we got cleaned. I saw him out of the corner of my eye, but it was too late. They got him though. GG. Rip, I pressed my screenshot button. Alright, we're in this game. We've got no one, so we're gonna leave, and now we're switching to some nice Super Smash Mobs, which is definitely not gonna lag my computer at all. We'll do like 3 or 4 depending on how well I do, and then we're gonna sadly have to end the stream because I have to go do other stuff IRL that is not public information. So that's all you need to know. We chose chicken because we're toxic. because chickens are very toxic. Because you can literally do this. Like, how is this fair? No fall damage either. Alright, we're gonna. Oh no, he has lightning shield. Not trying to mess with that. Alright, we're just gonna fly away. Chicken missile this. Oh, I hate fighting sirsheeps. Very annoying because, they can do that. Alright, we're just gonna fly away because, who cares about life in general? Alright, see ya. Not trying to get finesse. We'll just get for the health. Dang it, you have to actually hit people. Can't just use ranged abilities. Oh no, the wall mine. Nope. Ah, oh, rip. There goes all my HP. Nope, not trying to get finessed. Not trying to get finessed. I finesse sometimes, I don't. Hey. Let's go for this creeper mine man's. Alright, we ran out of double jumps there for whatever reason. We've got a sheep using his mine. Oh, there's the AFK skeleton. They've been looking for him for a while. Oh, lightning strike sometimes, man. Sometimes you just gotta pray that you outplay it. Okay, they're gonna explode, go mid, not predictable at all. Just gonna chicken missile and bait them into it. Run, try to get some egg blaster. No, please don't. Why? Why do you exist? Thank you for sniping him, but nope, he's coming back. Alright, we hit him, got our HP restored. That sirsheep almost just dived into the water. This creeper's actually finessing us, not gonna lie. Oh, we got sniped by sirsheep. Sir Meep. Nope, not trying to get finessed. Alright. Just gonna perfectly run into that explosion. Finesse the creeper. Try not to get finessed while getting finessed. No. Why, Sir Sheep? Okay, let's reload all of our jumps. This creeper is definite. Ooh, that was perfectly aimed. Screw it. I was trying to take the creeper with me, but who knows how this creeper is not dead. Not gonna lie, this creeper's like been living for way too long. No, please don't. We just got hit for 5 hearts because chicken also has 0 armor. I forgot. Just run away. Both of our attacks are ranged. Oh, they timed that double jump. Good. Nope. I finesse sometimes I don't. Hey. This creeper is unkillable. They're actually so good, and they never run out of health. Ever. They've had lightning shield literally 6 times, and they're still at 4 lives. I'm so confused. Like, I've never seen a better creeper, not gonna lie. Nope, I'm gonna take 20 hearts of damage. Alright, we've gotta like honestly suicide to kill the creeper. Nope. Did we kill the creeper? No, how? How have we not killed this creeper? What is creeper's regen? A creeper must have it. Hallelujah! He's a level 31 creeper main. We're just gonna get lightning shielded. Run, run. Run. Oh, this Sir Sheep's a beast. Nope, he's gonna wool mine us. He says, I see you. Definitely an SSM main. Nope. These guys are really good, not gonna lie. And I'm dead. Double. Oof. Dude, what is this? Sir Sheep, absolute legend. Like, better than Creeper, question point. They got finesse. All right, I see you. I'm just, trying to hit. Not trying to get hit. We gotta save all our abilities. Our FPS is gonna go to zero. Just gonna finesse the sky because I just barely learned how to use it. I finesse sometimes, I don't. Nope. Not trying to get one hit KO'd by the. Rip GG. GG. I think that's a good ending to the stream, boys. How about you? Welp. GG. All right. I'll see y'all later. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Maybe.